Superman. Oh yeah, I forgot the words because I learned it like an hour ago. Stress is all in rock, I stand all over the ground. Just see the sand, it's down to me. And I have your hand off, Peter, on the rock. On Christ is all in rock, I stand all over the ground. Just see the sand, it's down to me. And I have your hand off, Peter, on the rock. Sunday afternoons, you kind of get all tired and you're like, oh man, I feel like taking a nap, but we can't nap because we're doing music right now. So here's a good upbeat song for you guys. It's called The Enemy's Camp. It goes like this. Well, I went to the enemy's camp and I took back what they stole from me. Well, I took back what they stole from me. Well, I took back what they stole from me. Well, I went to the enemy's camp and I took back what they stole from me. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Took back what he stole from me. Oh, well, I took back what he stole from me. But I took back what he stole from me. Well, I went to the enemy's camp and I took back what he stole from me. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Look what the Lord has done. Look what the Lord has done. He healed my body. He cleansed my mind. He saved me. Just in time. Oh, I'm gonna praise his name. Oh, I'm gonna praise his name. Oh, praise him. What the Lord has done.
So this song I picked first is an upbeat song that I wrote called He'll Always Be My King, just because I thought we should start out with some more upbeat music.
Oh my God.
every trial I would trust in Him, and I would sing. I'll sing the joy I found in Christ, so no one sees His face. I'll lay my burdens down and rest in the love of glory and grace. Take my life and let it be all for You and for Your glory. Take my life and let it be all for You.
It's a love that never deserves to be. It's kind of scary you think about what you've done.
really good. I like that.
Well, this is a song that I wrote called Lighting on Fire. Well, actually, God pretty much wrote it. I was on a mission trip in Canada, and my friend, he was like, oh, we were looking at the campfire, and we're like, we should write a song like Lighting on Fire. And then, like, the words just came, and it was the song. So it goes like, Oh, wouldn't it be nice to live in the old western days and not have to worry about anything except getting shot or starving to death? Oh, I could be an engineer and I would drive a freight train. Imagine the goods I would bring. But we derail along the way from an Indian blockade and they scalp us and steal all our things. Or I could be a prospector working in a mine shaft, digging up a pit of gold. But the walls would collapse and they'd make me trapped when I suffocate, I shouldn't suppose. Oh, wouldn't it be nice to live in the old western days and not have to worry about anything except getting shot or starving to death? Wouldn't it be cool to have a gun on your belt? You could shoot at anyone in your way. Or they'd shoot you back and tie you to a railroad track. Or they'd be back to those little ones. Hey. Back.